Couple of years back, I made a simple digital watch using Arduino with some basic features. So today I decided to add one more fascinating feature to it, that is live score streaming of FIFA World Cup matches. Final version of this project looks like this. We have a date and time displayed on the first display and football match details on the second one. Also, I have added a joystick to make it more interactive, so user can go to menu and see details of other football matches. So in this video, we will go through the step-by-step procedure on how to make this live score display. Let's get started. Firstly, let's go through list of hardware components required. For display purpose, I am using a couple of 16x2 LCD displays. For taking user input, I am using a 2-axis joystick module. To get live match score, we need internet connectivity. So I selected Node MCU as microcontroller, which will connect to my Wi-Fi router and fetch live score from internet. Lastly, we need some basic components like breadboard, few jumper wires and a 100 ohm resistor for adjusting contrast of 16x2 LCD display. Now, to understand circuit diagram and connection, you can check out my previous video on connecting multiple 16x2 LCD display with Arduino. You can get link in the description as well. With this, we are done with the hardware side. Now, let's move to the second part, that is software part. Initially, when system boots up, NodeMCU will send get request for getting current time. After extracting time from string response, we will start displaying current time on the first display. Now, after this, NodeMCU will send second get request to get live match details. Here I am using ESPN.in website to get the FIFA match details. You can change this with your preferred site as well. After getting this, it will show match schedule for today. So here you can see on left hand side we have our watch running. And on right hand side we have notification of upcoming match. Once match is about to start, it will notify you to get ready for it. And here you can see, we are getting notified that it's a game time and get ready for it. Now, real magic starts here. Once match is started, we have a live score displayed on screen along with the match timing as well. So on the first line we have the time elapsed for the match, and on second line we have the score between the two teams, which is 0-0 for Germany and Sweden. A few moments later. Yay! It's goal! Now here you can see we are getting all details of goal like player name, who scored goal, time of it, etc. Furthermore, we can also get details of last matches by going to menu. We have many options over here, but we will select other matches, then select date. Now NodeMCU will send another get request with selected date and show you the results. So the match 1 result is 5-2 and match 2 result is Korea Republic 1 and Mexico 2. Currently, I am working on adding more options to this, like complete score table, complete details of match like shot on target, total number of passes, accuracy, etc. I will try to upload second part of this project along with the code. So hit subscribe button to get notified for that. And let me know your views about this project in the comments section down below. Till then, I am your host Varad Kulkarni signing off.